are in a CFHT telescope in Mauna Kea, Hawaii. And today the run of observations were quite good. We finished because the sun was almost entering the dome, and I checked the quality of the spectra, and it's very, very good. And something very interesting is that we were having observations coordinated with Thérèse Encrenat there in IRTF at the same time. So I'm eager to compare our results of winds, of Doppler winds, with the SO2 variability from Thérèse Encrenat.